Oh my god.
You better tell him.
I'm about to see like a 16-year-old get cussed out here.
No, he says other people.
I can't. He knows what he does.
Where's he at, Mary Lou?
Oh my god.
Anna, look. Say hi to the camera, Anna.
Yeah, he's right there. Oh my god. Don't.
No.
Don't.
Mary Lou.
I don't care.
I mean, you
underage.
He's underage too.
I don't care.
Hello.
You better go.
Will you buy my shirt already?
Who are you talking to, you dumbass piece of shit?
I don't have a dumbass piece of shit. You want to see the boy got a jail and he's hanging with right now? He touched this kid.
No, he didn't.
You're not young bitch when they took you.
Mary Lou. Would you stop before you get kicked? Oh my god. We're gonna kick that at Walmart. Yeah, I got this. Nothing. Honestly, no, I got this recorded. It's pretty funny. Your face ain't in it, but.
Help me get her, dude. They're gonna take us all to jail.
I ain't going to jail or getting kicked out of Walmart.
You wanna bet? You wanna bet?
Anna, get hurt.
What is your problem?
Why do you stick your nose in us? I want help.
Because you're talking to children. They're fucking children. What the fuck is wrong with you?
Can you see?
Do you want to go to jail?
He doesn't have well, good.
Right now, for busting at these kids, like, they're screaming and hollering at him and cussing in the fucking store.
Cussing. Sir, right. I want to ask this boy, because he has touched my granddaughter, and he touched
her. They had sex.
Well, okay,
it's
not like
her, and she's going through here screaming and hollering at these underage children.
You're a liar.
He's looking
at the camera.
Standing right there, lady.
How about?